I would like to make a statement to help develop my intuition. In our legacy, there's a name for intuition. The name for intuition in our legacy is called Anpu. Anpu.
That's right, bro.
The jackal. And see, the story says that when us and in Bethlehem, two sisters cooperated with each other. They weren't even fighting each other.
Teach, bro.
And when they went looking for the bodies, the pieces, they took Anpu. Because Anpu is the one who is. That don't sound like him.
Right.
That don't look like him. That's the principle of tuition within every human being. And it's called Anpu.
This is my mother's legacy. I'm her one begotten son. Blew up fire in my lungs in 9 months. It was done. That's the short version, let me take you past hell to the light at the end of this uncertain tale. They try to bag me up, lose me, lock me up in mental jail. So by the age of 12, I realized I couldn't fail, cause the soul is much deeper than this empty shell. Every lesson my mama taught me, I'm sure I learned them well. Indeed, she's my Isis, her wings gave me life and the mental ability to separate wrong from right. Follow your heart, I took on face value, and what she gave to me is what I use in every battle. Let me out.
Also,
yes sir.
Also, and it's a principle. Anpu is not a god. Anpu is a principle within a human being.
Right.
Asa, Osiris is your body. And the principle of Ast is the nurturing principle within us.
Let me out.
Now,
by now you realize I'm enlightened, moved by the spirit of my ancestors when I'm writing. I guess you can say it's my muse on the loose, cause my thoughts are much deeper than what you used to. I learned to use my intuition, now that applies to you. What you gonna make when this whole world break? Put the pieces back together, I hope it ain't too late. If that's your fate, so be it. Your mama gave you what you needed. Put the earth in your hands and what you do mistreated. Can't you see bleeding and need a medical treatment? Instead you standing there acting like a goddamn heathen. Boy, get your mind right, you acting stupid. You got a gift from God, you either use it or lose it. I learn to use mine and every day I'm improving. Moving mountains, splitting rivers in half. Watch me rain on this world with my spiritual bath. Saturated in the waters that I brought from the past. Auntie, I got you, I see you smiling at me. And I'ma be everything you expected of me and more. Hardcore, life is what I'm living. You gotta use what you got, that's why I take what I'm giving. Wrap it up in a package, all nice with a ribbon. You can take what I'm showing you, but the truth is always hidden. So I came to unlock every door that I'm forbidden. This ain't no joke. The key is
now,
the kingdom.
One powerful thing that our beloved brother said was so magnificent about the records that our ancestors left in Kenya. But we have to understand that